contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Freakin' Rollins!
A decade of being WWE's freaking workhorse, and the WWE Universe is finally singing his praises.
Catastrophic levels of carnage from Brock Lesnar.
The forecast tonight calls for an F5. Here comes the Beast,
the most dominant competitor in WWE history.
And his opponent from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar.
Brock Lesnar's been a dominant force his entire career.
Brock Lesnar has made a career out of steamrolling whoever has dared get in his way.
Brock Lesnar's won multiple WWE and Universal title reigns, King of the Ring, the Royal Rumble, and Money in the Bank.
And perhaps the most dominant competitor in WWE history, Lesnar's crushed countless champions and legends throughout his storied WWE career.
I got a real strong feeling we're gonna see more of that dominance courtesy of the Beast Incarnate.
No disqualification rules in effect, which effectively mean there are no rules.
Nice turn of phrase, but you're right. Foreign objects, outside interference, it's all legal until someone's pinned or submitted. Long story short, this is gonna be more of a fight than a match.
Forearm to the neck.
Saw that one coming.
Oh my gosh, what impact.
He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one.
Wildly throwing your body out of the ring like that is more often than not gonna provide such a result.
That was an example of boldness backfiring.
Lesnar unleashed.
Into a German. You have to be in peak physical condition to pull off a move with that much weight behind it. And now gets tossed into the ring.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Yeah. Bad predicament right here.
Turning the throat there.
There's nothing on the limits.
Nope.
Just like that, Rollins dodges.
And finds a counter. Placed in the corner.
Oh, elbow caught him right on the bridge of the nose.
And it seems like you have to be at least a little sadistic to be victorious in a no DQ match.
Oh, come on, Cole. It's not about being sadistic. It's about being smart. There's no safety net in a no disqualification match, and that's a
big... He can end it here. He's able to kick out before two.
Close call, but not enough yet.
The old stump puller leg snap.
That'll snap your hamstring.
No. Oh, my God. Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Oh, man.
Seth Rollins is in complete control.
Seth's doing whatever he wants, because he can.
The Revolution knee finds the mark.
Looks like they're looking for a neck.
Oh, forearm to the neck.
Whoa, not quite yet.
Clothesline takes him down.
Forget about it.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Sleeper slam!
Look at this raw power.
Ooh. Hitting me.
He's absorbed some damage already.
And he gets delivered back into the ring.
Like they're looking for it.
No! Forearm to the base of the skull. Rollins lining it up. Here it comes. Rollins with the stomp.
That spells trouble for Lesnar.
The cover.
He stays alive. He stays alive.
The Beast Incarnate. He is not a man who stays down easily.
Look at this. Oh, straight to the floor.
That was an absolutely haphazard, uncalculated risk. And I have no doubt they're going to pay dearly for it.
And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
Solid punch.
What are they doing here? Toss back into the ring.
Lesnar is getting the whole crowd behind him now. Oh, the release on the German suplex.
Just launched. And Rollins couldn't get out of harm's way there.
The Beast certainly looked to be off the leash there.
The steps connect.
That hurt me just watching.
Seth Rollins desperately needs to figure this out.
Yeah, Rollins has hit a roadblock here.
To the neck.
Here is your winner, Seth
Rollins with the win. Both superstars fought on instinct in this very physical matchup, but Rollins shows